All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward off. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloane's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Did we leave the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloane, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation.
I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on.
Great. Great.
See the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
Thank you. you hear that? That? Made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian. Final piston is clear. Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in futz with the circuit breakers.
Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Thank you.
going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. With these intercepted enemy transmissions.
We're up and running thanks to you.
Titan
There's plenty more to do around here.
Yeah.
Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counteroffensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a priority one Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there. Perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action.
Right, then we have the Doomfang Podron. Oh, this is the thing from the trailer that I wanted. So this... sealed by melee kills. Recharge your throw. Melee ability kills. Recharge Sentinel Shield Shuffle. And then you have the Actumbo Rig. It's steadily reload the portion of your equipped auto rifle magazine from results. Give me a shit.
The wall.
Hey. Hope it works for you. Have my orders. Let's get this done. I've heard it too. No, you're not imagining it. Some kind of biological waveform carrying across the waves.